Hello, DAR daughters in Georgia. I'm here today to talk to you about Georgia Day and how you can have a wonderful Georgia Day in your chapters. There's lots and lots of things you can do. One great thing is to involve local school children. You can visit the schools and you can do a display in their library or in a hall or in a classroom. You can distribute a sheet of paper that just says what Georgia Day is and how important it is. You can make copies of that and give it to everybody in one grade or in the school if you like. And this, you know, you can encourage the display to be left up for a while, not just for Georgia Day, but for the whole month would be a great thing. You can have a proclamation done by your mayor, and you can have photos of that and put it in the paper, which is great advertisement for your chapter. And you can give out flags, Georgia flags, in the schools. Also, when you go and visit those schools. And you can visit a historical monument in your town with your chapter members and place Georgia flags there and take photos for the paper. You can have a cleanup day with your chapter members for a historical marker that's in your town and take photos of that as well for the paper. You can have a dinner, a luncheon, or a breakfast for your members and honored guests in the community to commemorate Georgia Day. And that is what we've done every year in our Nancy Hart chapter in Milledgeville. Georgia Day is always our very biggest day of the year. And we've had a brunch where we invite state officers and we have a speaker and we decorate the room with Georgia flags. And every year the decorations are a little bit different, and we take great pride in that, and that's really our biggest thing of the whole year is celebrating Georgia Day. So I hope all of you have gotten some ideas, and I'm sure you have many more ideas that I look forward to reading about in your reports about Georgia Day. Thank you. Bye-bye.